how to disable distortion effects in Minecraft if you suffer from photosensitivity or motion sickness. I was watching Archetypus MC's stream, and we were talking about photosensitivity in video games. One of the things that came up was the distortion effect that happens in Minecraft whenever you are afflicted with the nausea effect or whenever you move through a Nether portal. I'm going to show you real quick what that effect looks like, and then I'm going to show you how you can disable that effect or minimize the intensity of it. You can see that it wobbles the screen, and over time it increases the intensity. You can disable this effect by going to options, and either in video settings or in accessibility settings, there is a slider called distortion effects. You can turn the effect down. Here's the distortion at 50%. You can see that at 50%, the effect is much less pronounced and is a lot less disorienting. You can also disable the effect entirely by turning it to off, which instead provides a green overlay around the frame of your vision to give you that nausea effect. If you suffer from photosensitivity issues or motion sickness in Minecraft, disabling distortion effects is one of the accessibility settings that you can change, which might help improve your gameplay experience. Be aware that this setting only exists in version 1.16 and newer. So if you are playing on an older version of Minecraft, you're not going to have the option to disable distortion settings. I hope this video has been helpful to you. My name is Wobble Rocket. I'll catch you around.